on the 5th of July 2012, Teo Ni Ching's PA, whom I accused of taking a kickback, sent me a legal letter from Douglas Yee, of which Teo Ni Ching was also the legal assistant in the legal firm. On the 5th, which I received on the 12th, I think, of this letter to request my apology that of my accusation on him of taking the rebate of 500 a month. So, failing which, they will take legal action against me. And they gave me 7 days, which I received on the 7th day. Okay? So today, I'd like to make the public announcement that I would like to challenge them to sue me direct. Do not need to ask for any further notice of apology. Do not need any notice of notification of the legal proceedings. Straight away sue me. And I would love and I challenge that Teo Ni Ching to sue me herself. Why just involve your PA, not yourself? Because in my statement, which I made on the Sin Chiu and Free Malaysia Today on the 20th of June, 21st of June, 2012, I clearly stated that Teo Ni Ching was involved, as some of the money was given as in term of check made payable to the Pusat Perkhidmatan Parlimen Sedang. So I clearly say that, and she is the one in charge of the Pusat Perkhidmatan, so she is responsible, and I made that statement, and I want her to sue me. So I do not need such notice to remind me to ask me for apology. So in front of the press today, I'm showing you that this is letter, and I'm going to tear it off. Okay. So sue me direct. I do not want all this sandiwara, and on the 24th of this month, the parliament will start. Are we waiting for the legal letter to be handed by them to me, by Teo Ni Ching or even Teresa Kok?